Several years had passed since Prince Arthur slayed Kel'Thuzad. Though his death, he was revived later as a lich, long after Arthur fell under the curse of the legendary sword named Frostmourne. During the Third War, Kel'Thuzad and Prince Arthur stood united against the forces of the Burning Legion. Once the Third War was over, Prince Arthur left the responsibility of the plague in Lordaeron into the hands of his most trusted agent, Kel'Thuzad, where he would command the scourge from the floating necropolis called Naxxramas. In the meantime, he fled into hiding, where he would plot his resurfacing of the newfound powers within the plague lands. Now the gateway of Naxxramas stands open once again. Now is the time for Kel'Thuzad to unleash his forces upon us. The drums of war thunder once again.
We'll be right back. This highball tangent, you can't shake the shot, because nobody wants it to stop. Check it out, it's highball tangent, you can't shake the shot, because nobody wants it to stop. Check it out, it's highball tangent, you can't shake the shot, because nobody wants it to stop. Check it out, it's highball tangent, you can't shake the shot, because nobody wants it to stop. Check it out.
I've been digging in the crates ever since I was living in space, before the rat race, before monkeys had human traits. Mastered numerology and Big Bang theology, performed lobotomies with telekinetic psychology. Invented the mic so I could start blessing it, and chin-checking kids to make my point like an impressionist. Many men have tried to shake us, but I twist my cords to double helixes and show them what I'm made of. I buckle knees like leg braces, cast the spell of instrumentalness on all of the MCs that hate us. So try on, leave you without a shoulder to cry on. From now to infinity, let icons be bygones. I firebomb, ghostly notes haunt this. I tried threats, but moved on to a promise. I stomp shit with or without an accomplice. The stamp of approval is on this.
High voltage, you can't shake the shot, because nobody wants it to stop. Check it out, it's high voltage. You can't shake the shot, because nobody wants it to stop. Check it out.
Put a kink in the backbones of clones with microphones, never satisfy my rhyme jones. Spray a bright day over what you might say. Blood type Krylon, Technicolor type A. On highways, right with road rage. On pages of wind and cages of tin that bounce all around and surround sound. Devouring the scene, subliminal gangrene paintings. Over all the same things, sing song, karaoke, copy madness. Break bones verbally with sticks and stone tactics. Fourth dimension, combat convention. Write rhymes at ease while the track stand at attention. Meant to put you away with the pencil, pistol, official 16-line rhyme missile. While you risk your all, I pick out all your flaws. Spin blah, 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 you could say you saw.
It's high voltage, you can't shake the shot, because nobody wants it to stop. Check it out, it's high voltage, you can't shake the shot, because nobody wants it to stop. Check it out, it's high voltage, you can't shake the shot, because nobody wants it to stop. Check it out, it's high voltage, you can't shake the shot, because nobody wants it to stop. Check it out.
Behind.
What do you say?
dress real neat. From our hearts to our feet, then surprise them with a victory cry. Say, we can act if we want to. If we don't, nobody will. And you can act real rude and totally removed, and I can act like an imbecile. Say, we can dance, we can dance. Everything's out of control.
Yeah. depression. I don't need that shit. Take my money, take my obsession.
So sorry, you're just a waste of their time. Yeah, you've been lied to once again. Yeah, well, they paid you no.
Oh, thinking of the words to say. I'd like to think that this was fate. Reference to a song you love. Spell confusion with a K. Like a star without its strings. I'm hanging here on these two wings. For that smile and those eyes. If time could stop, how can I make this more poetic? When there's nothing more pathetic to be said. You bring me out, show me light. I'm sorry.
Come on, Nuke, for fuck's sake.
Could you look me in the eyes?
Execute, come on!
Oh, God! What a new story!